So Xiaomi has surpassed the Samsung or Apple, moreover become the number one smartphone brand globally for the first time. Xiaomi was climbing the ladder to make it happen, and eventually did it. We do have some news regarding Mi Mix 4 or official look of it. Xiaomi event is taking place on 10th August in China, where they will roll out Mi Mix 4 along with other products. Get a sight of Mi Mix 4 images. It does offer triple camera module or looking little bit similar like Mi 11 Ultra. The compelling thing of this phone, it's having flexible display, as you can take a look in this mini video. Xiaomi is doing everything extraordinary. Other than it, Xiaomi is also launching Mi Pad 5 accompanied by keyboard or stylus pen, as well as Mi Mix 4. Further things are coming in this month. Mi Mix 4 will feature curved display alongside under-panel camera. Mix 4 got a peer on Geekbench database conveying the information. It'll be executing on Android 11 MIUI 12.5 or making use of Snapdragon 888 Plus chipset. So Xiaomi has to offer everything fresh. According to the leaks, Mix 4 could consist 4500 mAh cell in the company of 120W Pro Fast Charger. So we got most of the things of it except price. On the Twitter, Manu Kumar Jain tweeted that, how did they accomplish this goal to get first position among the mobile companies? You can take a glance on this picture how they grew or got number one smartphone brand in the entire global. It's a milestone for Xiaomi, keep churning out the products. Samsung will have to fall off the price tag of their smartphones to sell further smartphones or get back to prior position. So these were the leaks reports of this smartphone. Let me know what you reckon about it in the comment below. So that's been the video. See you in the coming one.